我们非常欢迎大家今天晚上来参加这个十人基督徒纽澳巡回演唱会。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you with our most sincerity to the Ten Christians Tour. Lord, your glory comes.
十人基督徒演唱会去年在马来西亚开始。
The Ten Christians Tour commenced last year in Malaysia.
今年我们仍然以十人的名义在纽澳出发。
And this year we began the tour in Australasia.
虽然我们当中有位成员在今年二月份的时候离开了我们，回到天父那里。
Although one of us has left us and to see the Father.
可是这五场的音乐会仍然我们要以他的声音，以他的歌声来开始。
But we begin all the concerts in Australasia with his voice.
让我们一起来欣赏成荣的歌声。
And let us appreciate Teacher Chen Rong's voices.
Oh, Last night I lay a sleeping, there came a glimpse of heaven. I stood in old Jerusalem beside a temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, we thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer. And then we thought my dream was changed, the streets no longer rang. Hush with the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the moon was cold and chill, as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow
各位亲爱的朋友，各位弟兄姐妹，大家平安。
Dear brothers and sisters and friends, good evening.
在你一生当中，或者说你活到今天
，In your life until today，
你所追求的或者你最想盼望得到的是什么
？What do you pursue or desire most？
当然，每一个人的愿望都不一样。
Of course, all our wishes are different.
不过很肯定的，大家都希望好的事情都会临到我们身上。
But for sure, we all wish to live a prosperous life.
一切倒霉的、伤心的、痛苦的事，最好都不要遇到我们。
And never encounter any sufferings or miseries.
我从小在基督化的家庭长大。
I've been raised in a Christian family.
家庭不是富裕。
Although it's, our family is not wealthy.
但是生活倒过得平平安安。
But our life is very peaceful.
从儿童到少年到青年到成家立业，好像一切都过得还不错。
Throughout my life, from boys to men,
没有什么不愉快或者苦难临到我们身上。
Life seems to be smoothly, and we don't encounter any sort of sufferings.
但是在2009年12月份，一个大苦难却临到了我的身上，临到了我们整个家庭。
But in December 2009, a great suffering has struck me and my family.
也就是医生证实我得了癌症。
That is the doctor has confirmed that I have got cancer, which is incurable.
这样的苦难突然临到了我以及我们整个家庭。
Sufferings have struck me and my family dramatically.
家里的人除了伤心，真的不懂该如何来走下一步。
Tears and sorrows fill our family, and we really don't know what should we do next.
教会的弟兄姐妹们非常的爱我们，关心我们。
Thanks to my brothers and sisters' love from church.
为我们安排了许多的地方，许多医生，让我们继续去进一步的接受治疗。
Has advised and arranged us to receive different treatments in different hospitals.
我们借着祷告，求上帝带领我们应该到哪里接受治疗，以及为我们预备一位施肉的医生来医治我。
But we ask God for His guidance to choose the best doctor and the best hospital for the best treatment.
前后我们共看了六位的医生。
We have visited six doctors.
最后我们决定到新加坡的伊丽莎白医院接受治疗。
And we have decided to receive treatment in Mount Elizabeth Hospital in Singapore.
2010年正月我就开始接受化疗。
From January 4th, 2010, I began my chemotherapy.
接受化疗的过程虽然辛苦
，It's a tough journey.
但是感谢上帝，靠着他的恩典，他的保守，这一路我们都走过来了。
But thank God for His grace, I have gone through smoothly.
而且还要继续的走下去。
And I will continue this journey.
每当我伤心流泪的时候，他安慰我，陪着我。
When I'm in great sorrows, He encouraged me and with me.
我欢喜快乐的时候，他也在我的身边，从来没有离开过。
And when I enjoy, He shares His joy with me as well.
当我失去信心、失去祷告力量的时候，他就借着圣经的话语、弟兄姐妹们的简讯，重新让我得力。
When I'm weak and small in faith, He encourages me through brothers and sisters' encouragement and text messaging.
到目前为止，我总共接受了30次的化疗。
Until today, I have received 30 times chemotherapy.
今天晚上音乐会之后，明天回到新加坡，星期三还要继续来看医生。
And once the concert and our tour ended tonight, I will continue my chemo next Wednesday.
还需要多少次的化疗？多久的化疗呢？医生没有告诉我，我也没有问医生。
The doctor has never told me how many more chemo I have to go through, but I have never asked a question.
我只向上帝祷告说，祈求他的医治与带领。
I only ask God for His healing and His guidance.
他是我最好的医生，我一切的生命都在他的手里。
He's my best doctor, and my life
is in his hands.
我对主说，主啊，我是一只受伤的羔羊，把我抱在你的怀里。
I say to God, Lord, I'm a wounded lamb, and please hold me in your bosom.
医治我，再给我侍奉的机会。
Heal me and give me more opportunity to serve you.
我还要歌颂赞美你，我还有许多的歌要唱。
I want to continue to serve you and sing more songs for you.
我有三个儿子。
I have three boys.
11岁、13岁、17岁。
They are 17, 13, and 11 years old.
每天晚上睡前，我们一家人都一起轮流读经祷告。
And we pray and read Bible together every night.
每天晚上，儿子都为爸爸的病祷告。
And every night, they pray for my illness.
除了为爸爸的病祷告，他们也会学会了为许多有病痛的人祷告。
They don't just pray for me, but they also pray for those people who are also in illness.
我小儿子那时候十岁。
My youngest boy was only 10.
他祷告的词句。虽然很简短，很简单，非常的简短，简单。
Although his prayers are always simple and short.
但是当你听到三个儿子为爸爸祷告的时候，做爸爸的真的很感动，非常的窝心。
But when you hear their prayers, such angelic and pure prayers, that encourage me on the bottom of my heart.
这是神给我们。特别的恩典，孩子为爸爸祷告。
It's a special grace that your children can pray for you.
各位朋友，各位弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters and friends，
这样的苦难带给我本身以及我们家庭有怎么样的影响
？How has such sufferings influenced me and my family？
很肯定的告诉大家，我们学习到许多从前从来没有学习到的功课。
I'm confidently to share with you that we have learned lessons that we have never learned before.
这样的苦难让我们一家人的感情更好。
Such sufferings has drew us even closer and strengthened our bondage.
我们不会为这一些芝麻小事来争吵，我们学会关心一家人，彼此谅解。
We won't fight with each other for little matters.And we care and even love each other.
我们珍惜生活的每一天、每一刻、每一秒。
We treasure the time that we have with each other.
这样的苦难让我们一家人的灵性、灵命更加长进。
Such suffering has even helped us to grow spiritually.
这样的苦难给我们一家人更体会到信心是什么。
Such suffering.Teach us what does it mean by faith.
健康的人讲信心非常的容易。
When healthy people share about faith, it's very easy.
我们也学习到如何感恩。
We also learn how to count God's grace.
感谢天父赐给我仍然有生命气息。
Thank you God for every breath He has granted me.
虽然生病，这一次能够继续有机会来到纽西兰以及澳洲来侍奉两个星期的时间。
Especially thank God for His grace that I can tour around with my fellow brothers and sisters in this Australasia tour.
我们也体会到上帝的信实，上帝的供应。
We have learned God's provision and His faith.
接受化疗需要一笔庞大的医药费。
To go through chemo, we need a large fund.
但是感谢神，他丰富的供应。
I thank to God, His rich provision is always enough.
前面的路我不懂得如何，但是我只抓住一个应许。我需要耶稣与我一起同行。
I don't know what's going to happen next, but there's one thing that I know. I'm going to follow God closely and faithfully.
与大家分享这首 I need Jesus to walk with me.
I would like to share a song with you. I need to walk Jesus.
Thank you very much.
这些都是上帝造的乐器。
These are all God's instruments.
他们也付上了很多的代价，摆上了很多的努力，才能够有如此的表现。
Their outstanding performance comes with countless hard works and precious.
但是比起我们所领受的救恩，却是耶稣基督生命的赎价，我们更加要感恩，全然献上，都是理所当然的。
But supposedly in a way, because it's God's grace, and we give thanks to God for His redemptive work in this instrument.
盼望大家在我们这个工作上看见的，不只是音乐的欣赏。
We wish you had not just seen a musical enjoyment.
我们更看见上帝在每一个人身上的工作。
But God's redemptive work in this instrument.
十位各有成就、独当一面的音乐家，却是因为上帝所赐的恩典、所赐的信心，放下自己的工作，参与这个事工，宣扬上帝的荣美，将最好的音乐献上，宣扬颂赞他，因为这些乐器、这些恩赐。原来是本于他的，更应该是归于他。
Good music should not be kept in concert hall or orchestra. It should be used in praise of God's grace and the light is a way to express God's glory.
另外，音乐能发挥很多层面的功能。
The music has multiple functions in many respects.
它可以是很好玩的，好像刚才的一些曲子。
It can be fun, entertain people.
带来很多的欢愉，它也可以抒发感情，它也可以作为灵性的申诉、祈祷。
It can also be a way to express the emotion. It can also be a way of deep prayers and spirit.
如果音乐真的能够做到这么样，那自然音乐也有可能是带来破坏的。
Of course, music comes with many benefits, but it can also be abused, which causes great damage.
所以我们必须非常小心地懂得分辨什么时候该做什么事。
So we have to be cautious and discern when to do what.
最后。我们要以一首大家很熟悉的圣诗来结束今晚的节目。
Lastly, we would like to share the well-known hymn with you tonight to end tonight's concert.
这首诗歌里面带着很多的感恩。
This hymn talks about God's grace.
从我们的生命被救赎开始。
Begin with our life created by God.
今晚对于我们虽然只有九个，第十个比我们先走回天家了，可是我们也相信将来有一天我们在天上与他一同的欢唱。
Although we may be denied tonight on the stage, but we believe one day we'll have team singing together in heaven.
我们带着很多的感恩，因为今晚是我们纽澳巡回最后的一场。
We are very thankful because tonight's concert is the last stop of the 10 Christians tour Australia.
我们当中好几位都已经生病了。
Many of us are not feeling well.
还好，咳嗽的最厉害的是那个不用唱歌的。
Well, thank you God. The one who should feel the worst, she doesn't have to sing.
感谢上帝的保守，所以今天晚上最后就跟大家分享这首《奇异恩典》。
我们今天。